Hey guys, this is my homemade PVC gun. It's all made from 3/4 PVC from Home Depot. I'm using a air compressor valve with a sprinkler valve, and I just took apart an old controller and took off the single button. It's using a 7.4 volt battery. It also has a air compressor release thing and a pressure gauge. I'll be making another video of shooting it next time. Later.